General Hospital star Ingo Rademacher is also known to soap fans for his stint as Thorne on The Bold and the Beautiful. The actor recently announced some huge personal news on social media, and Soap Hub has the details. Happy to announce the birth of our daughter Eva Lehua Rademacher the 5th of June 2021, Rademacher shared on Instagram. Born at home, very early in the morning on Saturday. We're all super tired, but baby and mom are doing awesome. Another successful home birth. My wife Ahiku is an absolute champion. Rademacher adds, of course there is a much longer Middle Hawaiian name that tells her story. This is the Rademacher's third child. They are also parents to sons Peanut Kai, 12, and Pohaku Zend, 9. The actors' past and present co-stars, a few of whom have recently become parents either again or for the first time themselves, weighed in with congratulatory messages. Josh Swickard and his wife Lauren became parents earlier this year with the arrival of their daughter, Savannah Kay. So happy for you guys. Just awesome. Swickard posted. Rademacher playfully replied to his co-star, get that stroller ready, stroller races. Jacqueline McInnes Wood wrote to her former TV uncle, congratulations. Rademacher responded, thanks, Jacqueline. Wood became a second-time mom earlier this year when she gave birth to her son, Lennox. Oh my goodness, enthused Eden McCoy, Rademacher's GH daughter, followed by several purple heart emojis. Can't wait to meet her. Rademacher has played Jasper, Jax on and off on GH since 1996. Currently, the wealthy businessman is keeping a watchful eye on Jocelyn now that her mother Carly has taken a more active role in her late husband Sonny's Coffee Emporium, which GH viewers know is a front for less than reputable business activities. BB fans recall Rademacher played Thorne on BB for a year from late 2017 to early 2019. The character of Thorne returned to Los Angeles from overseas where he'd been working for Forrester International. He explored a new career and married Katie after she'd broken up with Wyatt. Upon realizing that his union with Katie wasn't really working out, Thorne and his bride agreed to an amicable divorce and he returned to Forrester International. Soap Hub congratulates the entire Rademacher family on the arrival of their new bundle of joy.